There's a directive to lot to the individual application, not to any of the NGO or persatuan. I think it's a more fair for the small businessman and the hawker. I wouldn't think so, because it's fun. According to what I know, yesterday I called this exam. They said you don't even collect any cent from this hawker. He only get, I think, 20 to 30 lot from, they said, 80. It's only 30 lot they get from the DBKL. And then it's free for them to business there, because someone to sponsor this one.
And there was no money exchange.
No money exchange. Nothing. And you will not even charge the DBKL, the 6,000 over ringgit, someone has sponsored that one.
What do you think of Dr. Wanda's instruction that no more support letters?
I think support letter is a very small matter. As I have 20 over years as a member of parliament, I think I issued more than 3,000 of this support letter to this to apply for house for this Ibu Tunggal, to apply for the house for those hawker or to for social welfare. Those social welfare, they need the letter from the member of parliament or the adult to support their living through the member of parliament or the wakil rakyat to apply. Otherwise, if you don't have this type of support letter from us, they cannot get the 300 ringgit from the social welfare.